You might know Vestas as the one that provides the dumb wind turbine. Then I might surprise you by saying that the turbine is actually super, super intelligent.
The market domain here is well known. It is the digitalization of electricity and renewables. It's a game changer.
Advanced technologies are super important for us. If you look at the service business as it is today, we are operating 120 gigawatts of renewable assets in the world. And if we look a number of years ahead, we are both doubling and tripling the size of the service business. And we cannot at the same time triple the cost of the service business.
Where we see Vestas have a strong competitive edge in the future is on modeling, integration and control of renewable assets in the future energy system. And with the growth that we see in the market and our ambition to lead the future, we cannot afford to leave any value on the table.
In order to break the cost curve, we need new technologies to both operate more efficiently globally, but also to bring more advanced and super interesting new products to the market. We are sitting on one of the biggest piles of data in the entire industry, and it just keeps growing all along. So for us to have that type of unlimited way of expanding our business and our data management is actually totally dependent on us having a cloud compute infrastructure.
We are able to find solutions to mitigate the impact by, for instance, dynamically misaligning the rotor upstream to deflect the flow away from downwind turbines. And it's a fairly complex control problem that we are addressing using high-performance computing and AI in particular. Technology partnerships are also a way for us to accelerate our development and reach our targets of energy transition much, much faster.
It's not only a technical solution we are aiming for here, it is really a scalable environment, similar to the car industry that's going for autonomous driving. To optimize sustainable energy with automatic operations, it's something we have actually done for many years, for decades, on the turbine level. We're expanding this into the fleet, the plant, and potentially multiple markets. Our ability to use cloud here and scale out when we need, in particular in the research phase, is a tremendous benefit. We can both use different technologies and experiment with different technologies, and we can also use different compute infrastructures.
We have been very surprised by how well the model performed. We have seen tremendous value in our simulation environment using the digital controller that was built from these AI techniques. And we hope to be able to soon bring this to our operating wind farm and release value for our customers.